So how many of you out there struggle with your pitching? So today I'm going to take you through a little tip about how to maintain that arc in the golf swing, get that contact crisper. Just too many times we see people bottoming out early, hitting the ground too soon, hitting halfway up the golf ball, and it's a struggle with the control of maintaining the arc of the golf swing. And I always feel this, that there's an analogy I like to use with my players, an understanding of, if you imagine the pirate ship that you see in the amusement park, how it always comes back to the same spot as it rocks back and forth. And we want to try to make that similar to the golf swing. So you imagine this is the top of my pivot, the arms here are the line down to the ship at the bottom, which is the club head, and we want to really use that arc. We want to come back to that same spot each time. Now, how do we change that? If the wrists are doing excessive movement, or if we lose the width in the arms, the straightness in the arms into the swing, we're going to see the arc changing. It's not going to be coming back to the same spot. It's going to be coming higher, coming lower. So I want you to feel like you keep the elbows nicely together. So we create like a nice feeling of the arms being quite straight at setup. And then we're keeping the wrists passive. We're keeping our head centered and we're really rocking back and through. So we're using our rib cage and shoulders to do the rotation. And we're keeping the hands quiet so we can get that bottom of the arc similar. So again, I'm creating that pirate ship feel. My arms aren't changing. If my arms change here, or if I get more hands, you can see now I'm hitting different spots on the ground. So let's give that a little go. I'm gonna keep my hands passive, keep my head nice and centered, use my rock and maintain my pirate ship feel. Okay. Oh, hit the flag on that one. So same again, let's give that a go. Wrist passive, turn, turn. Using the body nicely so that we get that consistent strike. Go and try these things. You'll see such a big difference in your consistency if we can maintain that arm structure into impact. And that will help you find the bottom of the arc more consistently, improve your pitching, and then you can start to get really focused on the target and the feel that's needed to put that ball close. Give that a little go. Hope you enjoyed the tip. See you for the next one.